The mirror, little by little, became the protagonist of my work in itself. I transformed the canvas of the painting into the mirror. If you look in the mirror painting, you see that you have also the visitor. Together, they create this energy of the interactive rapport. Everybody came inside of my work. My self-portrait became the self-portrait of the society. We don't want to extract ourselves as artists from the society. We want combined both.